Well, some of you guys are probably planning to make a trip to the grocery store tonight to get those last-minute essentials, but the crew here at Community Renewal Training hard at work making sure our seniors have a hot meal throughout this weekend.
On an average day, we have about 1,000 to 1,200 meals that come out of here a day. We have about maybe 850 Meals on Wheels clients that we serve. The rest go to senior centers.
They are federally funded. However, the funding is not always enough, and they need the community's help to ensure seniors don't go without.
The last 2 years, donations have pretty much dwindled to very little. And that's, you know, seniors have to make that choice. Inflation's up. Seniors have to decide, are we going to pay rent? Are we going to pay medicine? Or can I help pay for my meals? We do not turn people off or shut people off if they cannot pay. That just means on our end, we have to figure out ways to raise more money and make donations.
The supply chain issues also affecting this organization as they continue to take on new residents.
I've gone as far as to picking food up in my car right from the warehouse to make sure that our seniors don't go without, and I'm on the phone all day.
All to help meet the needs of people like Frank Flynn. He's been using the service for a few months now.
It's been great. It's, as I said, I can't cook anything. And this year I can put my microwave for 2 minutes and I'm ready to eat dinner. So it has been fantastic.
It's not only about delivering meals. The employees build relationships with the residents they serve.
What happened to me is my eyesight kind of left. And so I wouldn't know him if I saw him. But he's a nice man. And he does what this young lady does. He put my food in my refrigerator. I take it out at 5 o'clock and eat at 5. But this has been a godsend. Otherwise, I'd be skinnier than I am.